parachute to the main objective because I accidentally parachuted down. And you know, we might as well.
Is that the radio tower there?
Yeah.
Lay down. Don't shoot yet. Wait for that artillery boom.
Yeah, no, but the artillery's fucking.
Hit the bunny rabbit!
There's one more salvo, so. Right now while the smoke's up.
Yep.
Where the fuck's the shooting coming from? I'll shoot the radar. Right, I'm down. But I'm dropping in. Holy shit. Bad idea. Look at this, perfect. Come on, Brennan, let's get down the hill. Did I call the traffic? Down this hill, Brennan. This is our extraction point. If the chopper gets shot down... Oh shit. Oh shit. They're coming. Going up the hill. Yeah, that chopper's coming straight over the enemy base. It's probably gonna get shot down. You can hear him shooting at it.
Was that it crashing? Yeah.
People moving around. Changing angle of attack. Wait, what's that over there? Oh.
Could be that.
That's right. Yep, Brennan.
Oh, yeah. I think I missed. There we go. Tactical pickup. Okay, the artillery is right up there. Just aim at everything out there.
Hey Matt, we need our medic.
I'll be on soon.
Let's just four guys, five guys.
They're all up top.
Six guys. Let's take out that APC.
Yeah. Well, whatever we do, we're gonna get fucked.
I just feel we're better off without this APC. What was that?
That's the power of the shield.
Got him.
My sound guy. I hate full auto and it switches back to it every time.
One of us at least. Got it. No, you didn't.
Nah, those are toughies.
The guys have jumped out, they're all running for the tree line. Now's your chance, Brennan.
Yeah. It's gonna drag you, but I forgot.
I'll get my small. I'm gonna shoot it.
Okay, I'm taking fire. They're at the back of the objective.
Request artillery on this target.
What are you doing tomorrow?
Are we not playing the video tomorrow?
I need to sort my life out tomorrow. Eat your way to
the No, too quick.
Dude,
I know what I'm doing.
Pressing the button. Dude, they're
right. Got it right. Down, just put it down.
I am.
You want Brendan to drive us back.
Yeah, I like the car. There's 15 seats in this chopper.
Oh yeah, you might want to. It's Jack's peeps, we're not going to be able to land it.
Yeah. It's called Epic Plane. back.
No, if you do that, it's free going. Join the crew shot.
Flying airbrush.
Well,
I was waiting for you, man.
No, you forget it. You run. You ran off.
Dude, I'm right next to you. That's been running away.
Okay, there is a thingamajiggy.
Well, where's that?
Damn it. I just fired and I still didn't take it. But yeah, they're awesome.
Oh, watch out down there. There's a Humvee behind the tree. To your right.
Straight forward. Go, 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 go. Boom. Five, go, go, go.
Alright, you got it. Yeah. Go, go, go.
Oh, fuck. Are you guys dropping in again?
Yeah, Matt, you're on the wrong side.
I know, I'm going from another direction.
That's not how we play.
We just keep charging at one side until we win.
Yeah.
I'll flank.
Ah, I'm dead.
Hey there, though.
I wanted to put down my bash.
Can't do that, you get yourself killed.
To your right here.
But there's no way that guy's still fucking alive. Hit me with a brick, I will show you a dick.
I don't even know. I'm just gonna call in artillery.
I was gonna fire rockets. I don't see anything.
Request artillery on this target.
Maybe
at the base, at the middle base, there's gonna be artillery, so.
Hey, there's a cool car over there we could take that.
It's not a cool car. Shot.
Who's firing? Oh, you're getting shot at?
Some guy.
Everyone split up, go to a different base, and all of them will just hold
it. No, salvos are still coming down, man. Right. Still got two more.
Whoa.
Left.
There.
That
guy, or...
Got him. It's okay. He's down.
Move, you're gonna die.
There's another salvo.
So we have to clear the area.
Is that Joe in the helicopter? Yeah.
Of course it's Joe in the helicopter.
Good joke. Provide cover fire.
I'm just taking out these tanks.
I'll take them up.
Maybe destroy the radio tower. Go. Roll in and use all your hydro.
My engine is dead.
Wow, there's lots of guys over my neighbor.
Eject mics. Yeah. There you go.
They just got me. Between the trees. One just lay down and take aim.
Oh. Is my mash up?
That didn't help. Run. Let's go.
The mesh didn't survive any rounds, Brenda.
It actually magnified the rounds. It got more deadly because of the mesh.
These guys are the last ones we have to kill to finish this objective.
To the left, Joe.
Okay. Yeah, pick Brenda. Get the safety thing first. Because you're the safest person, Brenda.
You're probably one of the best of us.
That's because I'm no fun.
Brendan, revive other people. Why did we just leave?
I don't know, I just walked next behind you and I just passed out.
No, there's a grenade.
What is that helicopter? Oh no, it's transport.
It's dropping people.
Fuck, what's the bombing? Holy shit.
Oh fuck.
Oh god.
Go back to the camps. We have to defend the camps.
I took out three before I'm down. Matt, honey.
Oh god, what a We needed to destroy the goddamn radio tower. We needed to destroy the radio tower. Stand away to stop this.
Drop ammo. It's dropping over by the bases. I'm going to get Matt.
No, don't bother.
Matt, we need you. Oh, Cherno.
Could someone come and revive me, please? Touching
yeah,
off.
If we destroy the radio tower, there'll be no reinforcements.
It's always the radio tower, man.
Who has central charges?
No one.
Oh, what is that?
Was Freddy Prinze Jr. in Scooby-Doo?
Yes.
He was Fred, right?
Yeah.
What would you do?
I would shoot Russia.
Russia is a fucking desert tundra.
Exactly. Just to scout the area a bit.
Oh, a bus. Can you climb back up?
Do you think I can climb back up?
Fuck!
Oh!
Oh god.
Binoculars out.
How about play Tuesday?
Wednesday, we're gonna play through all of Kanan Lynch 2.
Yes.
Brendan,
are you dropping near us again? Are you dropping near us?
I'm still alive. I don't want candy.
You roll again, Brendan.
Sergeant now, and I got killed. Everywhere, but not alone.
Oh, you know
what? What?
Close the door. Why would you close the door when I'm right there?
Get a tick.
I know.
Oh god.
Oh, I wanted to hurt it.
Yeah, well. They're gonna jump out. Oh, no.
Oh god, they got
me. Someone got the hand.
Calm down.
He's looking straight at you.
We
need to get that radio tower.
Yeah.
We don't have that in charge.
Yeah, we can still push up.
Why is there a machine gun down?
Because there was a machine gunner. Oh, there's two of them. Matt, you're shooting the wall.
I know.
Really?
Oh.
We were being artilleryed. We're only being saved.
Are you guys down
by the
as well,
building. Yeah, we're all down.
I'm down. Oh.
Alright, drop in again.
From here we should have been
We just have to clear the town. Matt, are you on us?
Yeah.
No.
There's a tank coming, watch out.
Oh.
Who shot you? Oh, come on.
That was amazing.
I didn't check the map and I saw an Ed come towards me. I was like, boom, it hits me. I lost all control. It hit the ground, but I hit
ejecting.
When I ejected, it threw me up in the air.
It's always the same catch with the cannons tactic.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Around this corner, there's men.
Where are you?
Yeah, I saw them. This building is silly.
Yeah, but I'm helping Matt out.
Oh, Matt through the building.
Could take it.
I got this mate.
It has one.
There's another one coming up on it.
Don't land in front of me. Kill everybody from the roof.
Okay. I can't see anything.
Who was that?
That was me bagging and spamming rockets at them.
Does that count as...
Running across the field in 5 minutes for you.
Thanks.
Oh shit.
No one go near that squad if you want to live.
Which squad?
The mark on the map. Don't go near that triangle at all.
Don't get me, Ronan. They're down the street.
But don't near it, it's still going. So you can stay safe.
We had a plan.
We didn't fight our way to the middle. We just fucking ran in.
Oh, is this the post office?
That's the hotel, dude. It says it on the top.
There was an ammo truck we had to come down and destroy.
Yeah, there was.
Well.
That was.
I know where that is actually. It's back there. Ammo truck is this way, guys.
Got my AK slung over my shoulder, my DMR in my backpack, small pistol in my holster.
You sound like an edgy teenager. Yeah,
it's over there. I'll destroy it and point it out for you.
it's already destroyed.
Check top. We just finished it.
No, it's not dead yet. Two on fire.
Alright,
we'll have breaks in between.
Get out, Matt.
I love you, guys.